If you have a piece of paper, a pencil, and a compass, I can teach you how to make a Celtic Trinity knot. And this project proved to me that my math teacher in high school was correct when he said, you know, someday you're going to need math, but really all you need to be able to do is measure 4 inches, 2 inches, and 1 inch. Yeah, that's it. Like even numbers and everything. I kept it really simple. And there's a free download for you as well. So come join me on YouTube.